Holy shit, guys. Welkom bij de gloednieuwe Miles Morales Spider-Man aflevering 1. Vergeet zeker niet te liken en te subscriben om op de hoogte te blijven van de nieuwste video's op mijn channel, man. And let's do this. Holy shit.
Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in
the fuck is that shit, man? Let's do this, guys. Oh, 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 oh.
Gracias, chico.
De nada. So cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
The convoy.
Holy shit.
Not yet. I'm still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon.
Hey.
Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, ¿qué tal? Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Wat is dit een vette game, guys? Holy shit. Met Miles.
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances. Especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Huh? No!
It's secure.
You're drifting Helix 2. We have a weight imbalance. Direct to 2-3.
Holy shit.
Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact. Helix 2 going down. Helix 2 is going down. Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... Before that happens.
Holy shit.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Rhino, man. Holy shit. That's a messy man.
Nearly almost contained. Can't let Pete down. I need to get this under control.
Holy shit, man.
Christmas in New York! Love this town!
Never seen the big guy up close like this! Freaking nuts!
He's a work of art, all right!
Not the phrase I use.
After her fetches, man.
Wow!
keys! Let's move! Hurry up! We gotta get out of here!
Miles! I'm gonna need a hand up here! You're free! Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei!
Holy shit.
Oh, hey, sorry, happy holidays! Pete, scale of 1 to 10. How are we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction. Tomorrow's bugle headline's gonna be a doozy.
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline? I'ma count as lucky. Oh, crap, crap, the winter bad! Starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him as long as we work together. Speaking of, mind giving me a hand up here?
Yeah. Yeah. I got you. Okay, Pete. Yeah. I got this.
Take it away, Capo.
Whoa, whoa, wait.
Holy shit.
Tiny spider!
Spider-Man, hey! Need a little help? Hey! Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Coming in hot!
Gotcha! And you're safe!
You too!
Spider-Man! Do you have any non-destructive hobbies?
By fishing! On the Volga!
That sounds nice!
The power over life and death!
Oh, baby!
Excites me!
No, no, no! Move, move, move!
Gotcha. Holy shit.
Hey! You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last 6 Christmases I was locked behind 30 feet of steel! I intend to enjoy this one!
He's a menace! Too soft. He's a
low-energy
menace! Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded!
Oh! Hey, Jonah! Looking good!
Very fast!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Get out of here! Right here!
Yeah.
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch...
Oh, shit.
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. I'm trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah. Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad.
Holy shit.
Pete, are you okay?
No.
No, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Bazooka Chidder Bay.
Back, back, back.
next time, maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
Is that the best you got, Alexei?
No,
okay, that was pretty good.
Get out of here, Spider-Man. You're making things worse.
Man, I'm trying to help you.
Let's go, guys.
Focus fire on the platform. More guys up top.
Holy shit.
He's counting on me. I gotta stop these guys.
I'm gonna knock you.
They're all over that bridge. He can't lose. He never loses.
Holy shit, man. Fucking fette missie. This Spider-Man is broken.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here.
Bro. Back the hell?
Holy shit. Speciale kracht van Miles Morales, man. Venom stoot. Let's go, guys. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Wild goose chase!
button deze guy los, man. Ja toch. Holy shit, guys.
You alive?
Kinda.
Ruxon.
Guys? Wow, just... wow! Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Nope. Duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Clear
out. Excellent, guys. Holy shit.
Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest. Little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh. Man, yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
There's a guy.
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
Brothers, Peter, please.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. What the fuck?
How's it looking?
Whoa. Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
This is my mods, man.
Head up town for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me,
your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? This Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Oh, you know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, DanaCast, new favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Holy shit, man.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Are you training?
So trending this case.
Air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Holy shit. Dus ik heb training, man. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Let's go, guys.
Straight up burn!
Holy shit. Dat was het dan. Dit wordt een extra lange aflevering, guys. Zijn jullie niet gewend van mij? Maar goed. Er zijn al de challenges in de stad, man.
Hey dude, I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah, I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. Venom power. Well, you know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, go.
Na deze serie kan je ook deze game platinum aan op Twitch, man. Over mijn Twitch gesproken, linkje in de beschrijving, guys. Is dat nou weer, man?
Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
Lijkt op reclame, man.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. We did a search for new form.
Holy shit.
Man, this night was just not quick.
Let's go, guys. Deze guys, man.
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks. What are these weapons? Memory metal?
You can't stop us, Spidey.
We don't leave till we get what we came for.
Is this yours?
We'll kill you!
Holy shit. Holy shit, man.
Dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay. I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
Holy shit. Almost there, guys. No, I didn't get it.
They were talking about new farm shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
Let's go.
They were tracking new form shipments. But why? Rocks on security. They can take it from here.
Yeah. Gotta look into this later.
Holy shit, guys. That was done for part 8. Dank jullie voor het kijken, voor het checken, het liken, subscriben. En ik zie jullie later.